In life, one and one does not make two. One and one makes one.
That Eric, aka Burger, was perfect for Julie. What it comes down to is that Eric is just the nicest, most sincere guy I've ever met.
From the top of the sky to the dirt under my feet, with all of my heart, I know I'm where I should be. I'll follow the stars.
Surely to the sea, darling, so it goes, some things.
Wish for you to be happy, confident, successful, to smile every day and find someone to love you for the unique and beautiful person that you are.
So won't you please just take my
hi Eric, you would be my wife.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you, nurture you,
prioritize you, to be kind and patient,
forgiving and faithful. I promise to listen deeply when you speak,
to weigh the effects of the words I choose and the things I do, to honor our differences and to learn from them.
To never take you for granted, to always remain by your side,
and to never forget how very lucky we are.
I vow to lovingly fulfill these promises with all that I am.
With all that I am and all that I have, each and every day for all of my days.
Each and every day for all my days.
Mazel tov.
To watch her fall in love, get engaged, and now today get married. And I could not be happier than it's to Eric. Julie and Eric, I wish you a lifetime of laughter, love, and romping.
Little Jewel, where's the time gone, man? You have always strived for perfection and have settled for nothing less than your most important choice, that of a husband. I love you, believe in you, and cherish that you are my daughter.
When you're happy like a fool, let it take you home.
Speak for everyone here when I say that I could not imagine a better partner for Eric. I can honestly say that I've never seen Eric more happy and content than he has been since meeting you. While I've always been proud to call Eric my best friend, I've seen him grow as a person since meeting you into the awesome guy that he is today.
Good life, a good life.
to complain about.